This play of the week technically should not count because Highland Park goalie Liam McCann's helmet falls off before Kyler Wojcicki scores, but the referees say it counts, so it counts here as well. Wojcicki's pretty wraparound goal, part of a 5-1 Naperville Central win, and our play of the week.